Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for June the 30th of 2021, well, it is titled Simulation, Formation of the First Stars. So what do we see here? Well, this is a simulation that we will run that will show the very earliest times of our universe when stars were just beginning to form. So we know about the Big Bang about 13.5 billion years ago. And after that, things kind of quieted down and the universe went through a dark ages in many ways, in which there was not a whole lot going on at the time. And that means that there were no stars that had formed yet. Why no stars? Well, material was spread out too uniformly. In order to form stars, we need clumps of material, and it took a little time after the Big Bang for those clumps of material to form. So let's go ahead and take a look at the simulation, and we'll see that it starts around 100 million years after the Big Bang. So we're skipping that first 100 million years or so, in this case 134 million years, and you'll see that there are just a few clumps starting to form, the very earliest stars that we begin to see, and after even 250 million years, not a whole lot. You'll see the inset comes in at about that time, and that shows a very central region where a galaxy is likely beginning to form. Now, galaxies long ago were more like very big star clusters and not like the large spiral and elliptical galaxies that we see today. So you'll see as it gets up over 500 million years and stops at 566 that it's actually gotten a lot more stars have formed, and you can see all the different colorations that are present there. And as we look at it again, then we can see again, look at the beginning, you see very little. The purple is representing the gas. So we're just starting to see the gas there. When you start to get bright white, we're actually seeing the first light that is visible. So those are the first light that would be traveling through the universe. So the purple representing the gas, the white showing us where the light is, and you can see the many massive supernova explosions going off in this with tremendous amounts of energy, in which case we see the reddish and gold colored regions, which actually show the areas of higher heat where there is ionization of hydrogen going on. That means that hydrogen atoms have been stripped of their electrons, and it is just free protons and electrons. And those are some of the very highest energy regions that we see here. So here we have simulations using the SPHINX computer simulation to be able to try to better understand what is going on in the universe. And while these models are great, of course, we want to be able to compare them to actual observations. And those are some things that are being attempted to see if this matches things when we look back just a few hundred million years after the origin of our universe. And hopefully with the launch later this year of the James Webb Space Telescope, we'll have an even better view of this and get a better idea of what was going on in those early history when the first stars began to form. So that was our picture of the day for June the 30th of 2021. It was titled Simulation, Formation of the First Stars. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.